people follow Varnashram Dharma according Varna and Ashram. Varna in India, four type of Varna. Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra. And Ashram is Brahmacharya, Grahastha, Vanaprastha, Sannyasi. According on Varna, according Brahman, their Ashram, Varna and Ashram, they will be do their own. Properly follow their activities. What Krishna give the rules and regulations. Krishna told Varnashram Sarovata, I am manifested. According the qualification, it is not guarantee a Brahman son will be Brahman. According if he is not Brahman quality, he have not Brahman son, that not Brahman. Gurudev give the example. A Brahman dynasty, a person, he and make a open a shoe shop. Shoe. The what it called will be cobra. He is not Brahman. It tastes, Brahman is naturally taste to give the Rashtra discussion and give the welfare of the society. He will be not greedy for money. But Kolikar is not time. People, you see our Durvasa, everybody too, how powerful. What they are giving that make a, when the our grand son of Krishna, Tomat become Uddhata, aggressive, very, we are come in the dynasty of Krishna and so much. And then one time they told, some Muni Rishi came in the Prabhat holy place. So that time so many Durvasa Muni was present, they are doing their own sadhana practice. That they are make fun. The one Durvasa Krishna grandson or the son is someone look like a very beautiful looking, like a very beautiful eye, that make him very beautiful lady's dress. And cover his head and brown. All of this in front of Durvasa. They don't know, they are fine Durvasa, this is sitting. They told, this new girl have married a one that he now become pregnant. Can you tell what is in his son or daughter? Durvasa Rishi understand, they make me fun. The Durvasa Rishi did not answer. 3-4 time when, again they are saying, Bo Muni, please tell me what is in son or daughter. Well, oh, he has no son, no daughter, shul, a iron rod in his stomach. They become so painful, taking out all the cloth and fine. What they tell, they make a form. That I am giving that, in one time, in Narad Muni, always make some fun. Giving another body and make calling. So one time he went to the Shiva, Brahmalok. And there is when Brahma not present, Brahmani, why Brahmani present? He told, Brahmani, you know who is the topmost chess lady? He told, look me the way. Brahman wife answer, it is the Lakshmi Devi. Well, no, it is not true. Chess lady in the material world is one Atri Rishi, one Muni name is Atri, his wife Anusuya is the topmost chess lady. Then saying he had left and went to the Shivlok. And he asked Parvati, can you tell me who the chess lady? So Lakshmi Devi, well, how Lakshmi Devi? Lakshmi Devi went to saw Krishna, he had left his husband and went to join. He noticed chess lady is the only one in material world is Anusuya. And Vaikuntha also told, why you are chased, you are claimed, Lakshmi Devi. Why you think that I am chased? Chased is the only Anusuya. Make them hurt something. And then one, three girls look each other, they are saying, well, we cannot tolerate, we are the heavenly planet, Vaikuntha planet, living. How possible a material world, one person will be chased more than us? So they are make a conference and make a decision. We will be husband, our husband, Brahma, Shiva and Narayan, compelled to go to destroy the chastity of the Anusuya. When they are called one day their husband told, no, don't do like this. It is not possible. Then Brahmani told, if you not go, I will be hunger strike or I will take poison. It is the heart of the ladies. In the account, one story also, today I am giving the story. one time in the Bengal, one king name was Subuddhi Raja, very good king. His one servant was Hussain Shah. In time that now making opposite, Hussain Shah become king and Subuddhi Raja become ordinary person. In a time, everything that make this thing. So one day, Hussain Shah queen, Begum are putting oil in the backside of the Hussain Shah. So I'm lying back. He told, oh Prabhu, why you this lying? Somebody cane you? He told, nothing. He told, no, you must be tell you how this sign come in your back. He told, one time I am done so many bad things. So bad thing I am done. I have got the mittudanda, mane I must be go to death, penalty naki. Have to die. But Maharaj is so kind to me, he makes some can, he is putting chori Maharaj.
With the
knife? Ah, not chori, churi knife. Can, mane chabuk.
With the
whip me. With me that is time. Well, oh, you must be take revenge. You are make him, you take his Hindu, you take him he Muslim, make him. Well, no. I am very grateful. He have done, now I am not. Well, no, if you not do, I will take poison. Then Hussain Shah make his some water, put in the Subuddhi Raja, and all Brahman rejected, you have become Muslim. If you wanted to become Hindu again, you must take 5 kilo hot boiled ghee, that means you die. Or you must some boil some other thing, you can, then you die in meaning. Only Mahaprabhu told, only you chant Hare Krishna Nam, that is your only way to like this, all three are made, possibly they send their husband in the Anusuya. Anusuya place, they are come as a Brahmin dress. And they put that Anusuya, that time in the household working. And his husband was in Otriti in the forest to meditate. And they are come, Bhikshang Dehi. The Anusuya saw the three plate, make the offering something, rice, atta, all the ghee, everything make, and Indian people are giving, and bring three plate to offer. They told, we not accept like this. Well, what? Well, if you are become naked in front of us, then naked said you give that. What? Then he have some doubt. What they are saying? Then he went, even, wait, I am coming. She went to the husband and told Ottirishi. The three Brahman came and asked me to make naked and fully naked and bring the bhiksha. Then they will be accepted. Ottirishi said, what? Okay. He meditated, and so the Brahma, Shiva and Narayan came here to his mind and told, what you like, you can do. Then he told everything that they are free to examine you. When they are, then she is also just ready, powerful, she has become three boy, three Brahman become a just newborn baby. A newborn baby, then he are opening his clothes and taking and feeding them. Now the three become newborn baby are living in the Ottirishi cottage. So many days pass, 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, they are not coming back. Brahma wife is become anxious. Shiva anxious, Shiva wife, Shivani, and also now Rukmi Devi. One day Narad came and asked Prabhu, what happened? And we are so worried, our husband went but will not come back. Follow your husband went to the cheat, the Unusua, they become cheated. He become their newborn baby, they are playing in their house. Then three, what shall we do? You can go and ask to give. Then three Brahmani, they come. Bhikshan, they, three Brahmani. Brahmani never come. Brahmani used to come to Bhiksha. Well, what do you need? Well, Bhikshan. Well, no, we are not want that type of Bhiksha. We want, they are showing I, three. Oh, you are come? No, not possible. I not give. Then they are decide, one from staying there and one from they come with their own. Dattatreya, Durvasa, and Budunaki. Lakshmi Devi, Shiva, Durvasa. Dattatreya, and other, you remember? So in this way. So this is the, you not think ordinary. So what I am telling this story? So this will be in the spiritual, we are talking about the spiritual life, about spiritual practice. Then we are showing the how Mahaprabhu is showing the when Ad Vannasam Charavata, then Karma Mishra Bhakti, then Gyan Mishra Bhakti, that Arup Siddha, Karma, Sarup Siddha and Sangha Siddha. Sarup Siddha last. Arup Siddha, Sangha Siddha, then Sarup Siddha. Sarup Siddha Bhakti is the Bhakti. And then when he told, when you are a effort of knowledge, you and all the give up, only hearing Hari Katha. Where you stay, in a house, life, or motobasi? You must be here, Hari Katha. That is greed. I am telling about the greed. So the greed, here is, we are talking the greed for not material anything. It is for Krishna. Then Mahaprabhu, then Ravananda going to the, in Prem Bhakti. Prem is two types. One is you follow rules and regulations, one is making sambandha, Raganuga, Ragadmika. That is also Raganuga, two types. There is one full of Aishwarya, full of respect and honor. That is Dwarkabachi, Ajodhyabachi. But in sweet mood, only in the Braj Vrindavan. Vrindavan only sweet. They never believe that Krishna is Bhagavan. And according there, that is yesterday I am discussed about the attend to Krishna practice of Krishna attend, that in many ways. Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya. To practice, to attend Krishna is, but to attain the Krishna, to Krishna prem is some gradation. In Dasya prem, that Krishna they attest, Sakya prem, मधुर प्रेम बासुर प्रेम देर टेस्ट इज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सम स्पेशलिटी बट अकॉर्डिंग दैट डिवोटी दैट मूड ही आर थिंग इट इज आवर माई टॉप मोस्ट मूड अंडरस्टैंड हु आर दैट डूइंग दासो मूड ही थिंग इट इज दासो इज द टॉप मोस्ट सोको थिंकिंग सोको इज टॉप मोस्ट बट इफ यू आर वेरी न्यूट्रली कंसिडर यू सी दैट इज और कांतो प्रेम इज द टॉप मोस्ट व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कांतो प्रेम इट इज गुरुदेव राइटिंग द बिलावेड कृष्ण इज माई बिलावेड और आई एम द स्वीट हार्ट ऑफ द कृष्ण फॉर हिज बिलावेड दे आर गिव अप देयर ओन हैप्पीनेस ओनली दे आर एफोर्ट एवरी एफोर्ट टू How can make Krishna happy, pleasant? Because how they are, the Krishna is full of that heart. Urukkama chitta jana. One other slogan, Urukkama, Urukkama become sitting. Gopi is always thinking, Urukkama, I mean Bhagavan, are sitting my heart. My heart is like a car, jan. माने वेर इज ड्राइविंग एंड कृष्ण ड्राइविंग मी और कृष्ण थिंक गोपी आर माई इन माई हार्ट हाउ दे आर ड्राइविंग मी आई एम गोइंग तो उरुक्कम चित्त जाना उरुक्कम इज देयर हार्ट और हुज हार्ट उरुक्कम चित्त हार्ट गोपी आर यूज टू सिट डाउन एंड मेक देम टू मूव So that is the saying, too many, that we can attain Dasya Prem, but taste is some speciality. Dasya Prem, what do we taste Krishna? And Chokka Prem more, Basura Prem is more. Basura Prem is somewhere doing topmost. But still Basura mood, one thing is not present, fully not every limbs, And still some sign it, ki mother cannot do that seva, that gopiya do some seva. Every senses, every limb of that body, they are give happiness Krishna. What mother not possible. That like I give the example, in sky there is only one qualification, quality is the sound. In sky only one quality present is sound. Then hawa, mani air to posture, touch. Then akash, this sound coming in the air. Touching and sound. Two quality coming. Then it is coming agni, fire, roof. Three, in the sky sound, air, touch and Ogni is own form, that is form. Then water, posture. Water is posture. Ross. Our Pancha Mahabhut, our body is fully five. What is Kriti of Ted Morud Bom?
Water, earth, fire.
These five elements, in five elements in the sky is sound, then air is the touch, Agni, fire is the roop, Ross is the kitty of taste, Morud, bomb in the sky, and water in our body mostly, water portion is more. In this way, our dasarod, that is some positiveness, non-positiveness, thora, brodit full positiveness, some seva, salvit mood, that come in the sokko. This seva is like a, without any education, that they are equally. Dasarod is some brahmane, some honor. And then Basura mood more positiveness, full of positiveness. But our Bhas Kanto Bab is most topmost. Everything present like a sky, all the quality in it. Because it is Adiras. Our Bhagavatam Phasok Jarma Jarma Jasya. From that, Adiras, everything comes. Dasya Sakkabhattari, Adiras is only, it is the one poet of Mithila. Told Mahaprabhu, Adiras is the past. Then Adiras, no, what is my water to do? No water. I always put the water in there. So in Adi Ras means that origin Ras is the Kanto Moon. And that Kanto Moon they had is Parokya Moon. After beloved lover, then they can marry. But there is no marriage question. It Mahaprabhu, the Rai Ramananda give the inform to us, and Mahaprabhu wanted to know that is Sakya and Parokya too. But there is Parokya, is blood, no Sakya. But if you are looking in the theory, all is Sakya. Who is the Radhani? Radhani is coming from the Krishna body. How is Parokya? Understand? If you are seeing in this way, there is no Parokya. But in the Tattagata, in theory, who is Radhani? Radhani Krishna Shakti. Then how Parokya? But in the Ras, there is Parokya. In Tattagata, Krishna is supreme. Sometimes Krishna become of the object, but sometimes in the playing the pem bilas vibhuto, that Krishna become shelter and Radhani become object. All this Rasgata is the Radhani is superior than Krishna. But Tattagata, if you see, Krishna is the superior. But we are Gauriya Vaishnava Pesari, our Guru Varga give the according to Rasgata Vichar. So that is in Kurukshetra, when Gopi are there, went and they see that there is so much separation mood. Krishna told them once, Bhakti, Mohi Bhakti, Bhuta, Namamite, Kalpate. That you have prem to me. Your devotion to me make you immoral. Amrita, Kalpate. And I am so much control. You are only love to me. You have given everything. So that make you immoral. But Krishna told in Gita, Je jata mang prapadante tang tatai bhajamma. That also Krishna told. But in the gopi, he could not. He told, I am indebted to you. I cannot repay. No parang niravadda sangjuta. Even I got that like a Brahma life, but I cannot. In Gita also told, Devam vrata devan. Bhutani janti bhutejja, all the thing is there. But one devotee of the maybe in one time Houston, Arunji asked me, why? Bhagavan, everybody, and if you do Bhagavan, so one question. That time one person give me that, I asked Rakshidhar Maharaj. Dhiral Maharaj that time told that is in the stroke in the Gita, Jantin, Devabrata, everybody will be go that separate place. Who will be doing Devata Puja, they will be heavenly planet. Bhutani Janti Utrok Bhutul Mata Jaya, and the Pitri Bhata. जो जैसे मूड हाउ द मूड इज देयर दे विल बी गो देयर बट कृष्ण इन द गोपी ही टोल्ड दैट आई कैन नॉट रिपे टू ऑल ऑफ यू And according their mood, they are God Krishna like that. Mother Gopal is my son. They are Soka, my Sakharat. According their God, that Krishna tasting them, Anurup Bhajan. And according that type of bhakta, they are Krishna Bhajan. According they kiss Krishna, that same. But in Peshari, in the Brajagopi, that parokya mood, that bhajan is the topmost. Fully Krishna, they are dead. Krishna told them, no parayang niravadda sangjuda. So Sarukhi told, must be satisfied by your own goodness. You are so good, nature your, you can satisfy yourself. I cannot repay to you. For that you, giving up all your, it is very difficult to leaving the family. You are give up all family. Your action, your activity is not ordinary. That may control to me. I must be saying that I cannot repay to you. Your own good activity, you must be satisfied yourself. If I got the lifetime of Brahma, I cannot repay. That is Krishna told. Bhagavan himself told, why did Krishna told in a Gita, Je jata mang prabodante, tang totui mo bhajammo. But in that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told that according to the pupil, the devotee are doing bhajan, according to Bhagavan giving that type of, that like a mother, like it, the Gopal, he has make himself the Gopal, Sokha, Sokha. But Gopi are doing so much service Krishna, every activity to please Krishna. The Krishna sometime feeling, I must be in debt. So he told, Gopi, I wanted to give you some benediction. Then Gopi told, if you wanted to give benediction, then you give your service. That means I am more in debt to you. So in this way, Supreme Person of Godhead told, I am not repay your. This Krishna told, Braj Krishna told, no other place. Another place is not in debt. He is not controlled by them. Hearing all the things, then Gopi, then they will be, Mahaprabhu will be asked about the Mahaprabhu, ask the Rai Ramananda about the Krishna Tattva. And here is also, then Krishna is beautiful. It is Kanto Bhim is the topmost. In that time, Gurudev had told Krishna prem topmost. Why topmost? Because Krishna not any friendship, friendly mood or parental mood, he told, I am in debt to you. Understand? No Ross, he told. Only in Gopi, Peshari to Radharani, he told, I am in debt, I cannot repay you. If I got the Brahma lifetime, I cannot. यार गुरुदेव की भगवान दे वेन दी रास इज गोइंग ऑन वेन राधा रानी शो कृष्ण डांसिंग विथ मी इन द मिडिल एंड ऑल्सो ही हैज टू डांस एवरीबॉडी बट गुरुदेव टोल दैट इफ यू से सो मेनी कृष्ण बिकम दैट इज सम अपुलेंट कमिंग तो यार कृष्ण वन कृष्ण दैट्स वाई डांसिंग सो सो स्पीड Radhani see with him and also all Gopi sing Krishna with me. They not see that Krishna with others. Every Gopi sing Krishna with me. Only. They are looking Krishna only with me. So all Gopi are become, oh, Krishna is so high, are you with me? They will become some madam mod. Intoxicated come, oh, Krishna with me. And Radhani becomes sulky. Krishna always saying, you are my most beloved. But how is that is not main reason. Vishnu Chakravarti told, when Radhani look, all gopi have become mad. Intoxicated Krishna, they are thinking, oh, I am so fortunate. It is not proper way to serve Krishna. If that meaning, I am so fortunate, I am so much, I am only, all gopi thinking. This is the Saubhagya mod. Maharadhani think, how? How they can do service Krishna? If not become so generous, how can possible? So he is showing that I am, she is showing I am man. So Krishna don't know and want to understand, then he told that is, Posomayo, posadayo. Two things. Posomayo means to clash the Saubhagya mode of gopi. Understand? Saubhagya mode of gopi, Krishna wanted to clash and man, the Kisadhani, posada. Mane posadano. Mane to make more decorating. He are left. When Radhani leave them, though all gopi at that time, Krishna hidingly leaving this ras in behind of gopi, Radhani. But all gopi not notice that Radhani left, and Krishna, Radhani left, they not notice. And Krishna left, when they are fine, see that no Krishna, then they will be become like a mad. Searching, where Krishna? When they are come in the, then they are show the footprint. Two footprints, one is smaller, one is. Krishna footprint they know. Gurudev told, Krishna footprint they know. They understand, but other one small side footprint, whom? Because they not know. But Radhani, Shoki, they know. They are very happy. In the way, all the tree, they are big. First they go to big tree, Ashot, banana tree, all the, where Krishna is so big, you can find out where Krishna is now. You can tell. But that time they not answer. Oh, they are told, they are like a male form. They not tell us. Then in this way, when they are going to Kripa is male, female form, maybe tell, but he had not tell anything. Then Tulsi, bolo, you are very kind, you can tell Krishna, huh? No. Then they are more and more searching, then so, oh, there is two small thing, footprint not now present. And that, one, the Krishna feet become more deeper. Then feeling he carried this gopi. Oh, what gopi? That gopi have done. What type of activity that he left to us and to take the girl? And then, when they are, and Krishna already came in the singer boat, and make to Krishna Radhani singer, making beautifully in banana, the bread is making in this way. In Singapore, I have seen everybody one picture. Radhani look his face, her face in mirror, but not her face. She looking the Krishna face, how Krishna happy to decorate him. And then when he are, they are, suddenly Radhani's mind coming, oh Gopi, they are always try to meet with me Krishna. But now, I am so selfish, I leave up everybody and I am enjoy Krishna alone. So at that time they are here, Gopi sound in nearby. So he has become, told that Krishna, I cannot walk. I am so tired. Krishna, you must carry me anywhere you want. Then they are, and Krishna told, yes, you must climb on my shoulder, I can carry you. But that time what happened? Krishna was present. Krishna was present in that place, but Radhani some type of coming that he feel Krishna not present. He ha Krishna, and weeping, and become faint. And in that time Krishna hiding himself because Gopi are already present there. If Gopi say to see me here, then will more jealous to Radhani. If I not, they will be sympathy to Krishna. So in this way, when all Gopi come and they showing that Radhani is faint and then Krishna not present, they are try to make giving water and pain consciousness, and then they are decide we must go to bank of Jamuna, because if we are search Krishna will be more to make to giving sorrow our heart, he will be try to enter in the forest, and forest is full of thorn, full of stone steep, that is soft feet will be so hearty. So in this way they are stop at the beginning the Gopi Git. And after Gopi Git, then Krishna appeared there. Yesterday also discussed how he appeared. Tasa Mahavir Bhut Chori. Chori Vadiya, Krishna Mupari, Sukdev becomes some angry. Chori means Khatriya. That Krishna appeared like a giving happier. That Khatriya is a very cruel heart. They are not simple, simple soft heart. Khatriya is some royal dynasty, some cruel Khatriya. So he had his word is Chori. Tatha Mahabirbhu Chori. How he came as a form of the Khatriya who have given so much sorrow in the heart of Gopi. He disappeared from the of the Raj, and how they are weeping mood that they Gopi Git they are saying. And then how he came very shy to put his Pitambar two hands, that I am fault, I am making so much suffer to you. Please excuse me in this way. And also it one is garland that Radhani give her that him, that is also showing that I am not ungrateful. I am still, I wear your garland. And then when he had entered the some Gopi, Chandrabari group, they had put Krishna, all Gopi put, they had put of their chador, dupatta, make asun. Understand? And Krishna allowed to sit, and all the Radha, Chandrabari, somebody has come to Krishna, embracing, somebody take his hand to put that chest in this way. They are, but some Gopi, Gurudev told all the Radhika and all his party, her party, from far distance looking at Krishna like a very, like a eye, like a tear, mane, as an arrow, pinch the Krishna heart. How you ungrateful? We are give up everything and we are come and you are left to us in this way and Krishna looking them. And that time question coming, in this world three type of person. One is like a mother, father, like a, if you love him, then he will be loved to you. And another is, and then Krishna told, I am not like a businessman. You love me, I love you, that is not. I am not that type of person. Then they will take in. If you love, but he will be not love. This is like a mother, father, guru. If son not love his mother, but mother always love son, guru also. So I am not your mother, father, and not your guru. And another kind, if you love, but still he will be not make you some harm. Akitoko. But they will not love, also make you some problem. Not love. One type is they not love, like the mother. Son not love, but mother will be love. And another is they kitogno. They know ungrateful, so they not, even you are do some, but they will be make some problem to you. That is Gurudroi, and it is saying the thing is past three type of. In Gurudroi, three type. One is a pool, I mean, bullet at you. I am bullet. One is the kitogno. You are doing, but you will be not make him harm. And another is Guru. And another Krishna told, I am not in three category. I am not this category. I am that everything which I will do, that then he told no parang niravada, I cannot repay. That how you love that I cannot repay if I got the lifetime of the Brahmaji. Your love is unique. Mane, that is not possible. That Krishna told, where is Krishna told in Bhagavatam, Je Jatamang Prabhupada Tang Totoi Bhajam. How they are do my bhajan, I am always try to repay. But in you, I am becoming that. This is the Krishna. And so we are seeing how Krishna is beauty. All beauty, everything is fully manifest in the Braj. Braj means if you are with the gopi, and especially if the Radharani is topmost beauty. An extreme point beauty.
Like a full moon.
Because that is the when Radha and Krishna look each other. Then Radhani, she beautifully decorated herself that for Krishna. When Radhani saw Krishna, so what she saw, Krishna to see me, how his face is happy, how shining to see me. Krishna not look, Radhani not look how Krishna enjoy me or how looking. He see Krishna how much happy, but it is not his own happiness. Krishna, Radhani looking how Krishna look to me, how his face become bright and shining and how happy. Then, to see Krishna, to see me so happy, to Radhani face become more bright, more. Krishna more. In this way, that beauty no more will be extended. But still, they both are going more and more. To see each other, they are become so. The beauty, topmost beauty, Radha more. Krishna Sukh and Sari, they are talking. Krishna is Madan Mohan, but when Radharani is with me, then he can Madan Mohan. He can Madan Mohan, when he can control. In Kamdev, but when he has defeated Kamdev, when I will be with him? Otherwise not. This is the thing. When Kamdev also come to ask Krishna that I am so many things I have done, Jeev become defeated by me, Brahmadi defeated by me, so I now hear that one is going on, I must be defeated. So when Krishna is small boy, so it is not time to. But when Krishna playing the rag, full moon night, playing the flute and calling all Braj Gopi, and Chotokoti Gopi, when coming, beautiful, beautiful Gopi, Kamdev tone, it is a good time to fight, to defeat Krishna now. So he are coming in the battlefield, last race, and now fighting to put the arrow, five arrows, consciousness, and then ready. But when Krishna appeared that place, through Krishna, he become bewildered. He have become friendly, thinking, why I am become made for? He wanted to serve as Krishna. It is because it fall that when the what about Kamdev? This is it. What do you think? Here Kamdev, who is? Transcendental Kamdev, like Krishna is Kamdev. And all that is material Kamdev. So our mantra is to Kamdev, our Krishna is Kamdev.
What are the five arrows?
Five are Panchasar. That is face, is blue, and
Eyes?
And it's a bokhosar or hand, anything I can tell you tomorrow, yeah. In my room. I sometimes for it. And also five sor, Amro, Mukul, is that is the five sor is there. Chedas. Ad Parishana, Parameshri Prabhu Ayata. Something.